Mario, stop sleeping! Thank you. I've used that joke like 2 times. Now, let's see, just checking we've got everything. Nothing we don't need. Now, we can continue. This is the boss. This is the boss, and then you go into a world. 2. Bowser's Jr.'s Fiery Flotilla. This is the boss galaxy, really. Okay, like last time, it goes Bowser Jr., Bowser, Bowser Jr., Bowser, Bowser Jr., then Final Boss Bowser. And yeah, the end of everything is this Grand Star. For those of you who played last time, or haven't, Grand Stars are like the huge stars, they're like huge sources of power. And there's the Comet Coin. Gobbuegut's aching belly. Seriously. Okay, to be honest, this boss has obvious weak points. So, don't go saying, hey Ewan, remember, hey Ewan, or hey Mario Sunshine 9. Like, this guy's obviously scared, don't you think? What you do is, these are goombas inside, so what you do is just spin them, and then hit them. And I love this music. Believe it or not, it took me forever to find the green stars. What you have to do is get on top of the bomb. Comet coin! Shut up, Magic Cooper. So open the door. Shove this guy down the hall. And lava! It takes like away your health. So don't like get it too long. And when you land, you do burn from fire attacks. Okay, this is like a tutorial screen. I guess I'll show you the tutorial bit. But this is the one time, you got that? It controls you, okay? This is like a hint video, like, it's for beginners.
Now, just run.
And then just hit him. Oh yeah, watch out for Gobbuegut when he comes behind you. Gobbuegut. It's actually a fiery version of him later in the game. And you're like, die! It's a huge snaky thing.
Please don't eat me! I have a wife and three kids! Eat them!
Ow. Okay, that's it. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Shit. Ah, I lost all my health. You're gonna pay for that, you little bag. Alright, okay. You're annoying me. And when you annoy me, that's the wrong decision. In other words, that's a bad move. Okay. You are seriously starting to piss me off. Where's a coin? Okay, that was worthless. Help! Run! Okay, I need to go in really fast. Come on, help, help, help! Thank you. Thank you, coin! Someone finally gives me a coin. Thank you. Okay, for some reason I wasn't doing my A game there. And I nearly died, and there's a grand star. They're like the huge stars. I'm just gonna get this on full health. Oh, thank God I nearly died. I actually died, then got a coin. As long as you don't hit the ground. Okay, triple jump, finish! These come at every end of every boss. You got a grand star! Really? Looks like... doesn't have a beard. Or a mustache. Kinda like last time. Grand stars open the portal to the next world.
A portal to the next world opened up! Dun 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 dun!
I don't know, 400 star bits. That ends my recording session, really. Wow, look at that, you did. You brought back a grand star, that's great. Now you just found the grand star drop in the next world. You can come back to the next world, either. Just after the boss galaxy, if you go right, then there's a portal. We're in the next world. I would put a cliffhanger here, but nah. This is the second world. Oh, it's like, look at that. We found an entirely new world. Yeah, there's some power stars here. So when you go left, like, you know, there you are here. Okay, so stop mucking around with portals. To go back to Starship Mario, just click on your little thing. The next galaxy is actually Puzzle Plank Galaxy. Stop knocking around with portals, Mario. Thank you. Yeah, so here's like some... hang on. Well, I think there's a map here somewhere. I'm not gonna fly to the stupid galaxy. Well, there's an extra galaxy. Oh yeah, and when you're in a world, you get like the new background. There's the sun. Hey, I can see a random blue ball of shit. Just imagine, like, Starship Mario at the first. It's like, hey, you might be unfilling this blue thing's a little low here. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna end here because I am so bored. And we spent 10 minutes. And two of those were basically stuffing up. Oh, I had a good session. We're on 12 stars. Let's see. Starless. There's our stars. So yeah, that's pretty much what we got around. I gotta save our progress and quit. Do you really want to quit? Of course I do, you moron. Yeah, World 2, shooting for the stars. I'll see you in hell.